Wait, you two are pretending to be divorced? Why would you do that?
Naive child, let me explain.
When a dictator gets deposed and then he's thrown into the dock, his wife is thrown in right beside him under key and lock. So to avoid a situation with such limited appeal,
me and Mrs. Doofenshmirtz, we struck a little deal.
We told everyone around us we had split.
Yes, we were through. So if they came to haul me off, they wouldn't get her too.
There's that, and then there's also tax advantages, of course.
All the convoluted reasons we pretend to be divorced. We get double the amount of discount coupons in the mail. We have twice the junk to offer in our annual yard sale. We each have our separate bathroom, bedrooms, living rooms, and dens. We see each other all the time, but through a telescopic lens.
We don't agree on restaurants or where to holiday.
But now for those activities, we go our separate ways.
We spend so little time together, conversations never forced. All the convoluted reasons we pretend to be divorced.
Okay, I get it. You're still married.